Thank you for being a friend. I go traveling down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. And if you threw a party and invited everyone you knew, you would think the biggest gift would be for me some. And the biggest part would say, thank you for being a friend. Y'all probably want to know why in the heck I opened this program up with that, right? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I'm not going to be on here long, but I just wanted to say something for those of y'all who can remember this one. TV used to be good, you know, because I don't watch television at all. But in my youth, of course, I did. And I grew up and during an age where I thought about that when shows, to me, where sitcoms were good, and they were pretty much what we watched, a lot of variety shows and a lot of sitcoms. And you could tell how good a show was by how many other shows were pretty much spent off from that show. That was like a good gauge of how well the lead show was. And I thought about that. Everybody knows the Golden Girls and Maude. I mean, the Golden Girls, Bea Arthur from the Golden Girls. But I remember Bea Arthur from being Edith Bunker's cousin. A boy the way Glenn Miller played. Songs that made the heat parade. Guy like us, we had it made. Those were the days. You remember that? Then you knew you wanted girls were girls and men were men. Mister, we could use a man like Herbert Hoover again. Didn't need no welfare state. Everybody pulled his way. G-L-O-S-L-N-Gray. Those were the days. Now, I loved Archie. A lot of my friends would get mad because they were like, why would you do like that racist? I thought it was one of the funniest shows on television. Archie wasn't, he was the most lovable racist because he was too dumb for me to take serious. And I just thought that he was the epitome of an ignorant person. And I didn't have a problem with Archie. But I thought about how good that show must have been because there was just so many spinoffs from that show. You had Maude. And then there's Maude. And then there's Maude. Right on Maude. So again, Maude was Edith's cousin. So we got All in the Family. Then you had Maude that was spent off of there. And then Maude had a daughter, and her name was Adrienne Barbeau, and she had a spinoff show as well, Maude's daughter. And then, of course, everybody knows you had the Jeffersons. I mean, that was three or four shows right there spent off of Archie Bunker. So I just want to give a salute to television, for those of y'all who remember the programming in the 70s and in the 80s. It wasn't that bad. In fact, I would have to say it was pretty good, in my opinion. I think what's on television today is trash, besides CSI, probably. But that's just my opinion. Of course, what do I know? In terms of sitcoms, I don't even know if there are any worth watching. It's just too far, just too much. So anyway, that was my little ode to the old television show, sitcoms. Y'all tell me what you think. What was your favorite? What was your favorite sitcom? If you remember any or watching any with your grandmama or your mama or you for that matter, that was in the 70s or the 80s. Come on, name something. Don't say, here's a story of a lovely. Okay. Okay. But if that was your favorite, then go ahead. Put that down. All right. I just thought about how to ask y'all that tonight. If you like what you hear, please like, subscribe, share, and welcome. I mean, and I'll see you next time in the mental house. Bye-bye.